How nervous are Democrats? It's just 3 weeks before the election, Jeff, election night.
Don, significantly, 3 weeks from tonight will be election night, and they are really sending in everyone. We learned earlier today that former President Barack Obama will be coming to Richmond, Virginia, in about a week and a half or so. First Lady Jill Biden coming. A lot of other surrogates. Democrats are very worried about this. They thought Virginia was a solidly blue state. They are learning that may not be the case at all. Of course, Terry McAuliffe's been around a long time. Glenn Youngkin, the outsider, the newcomer, is really catching on here. So the next 3 weeks are very critical, at least in the eyes of Democrats, Don.